ICC is arranging this type of seminar and conference to create right type of vibrations in the marketplace and also in policy making, so that lots of saving that is coming to or generated is converted into investment, and that too regulated investment. Mutual fund is one vehicle where public savings can be converted for betterment in the long run. People need for their retirement, people need for their different goals, child's education. What are the avenues? Will they save in fixed deposit getting 6% return? That will not be sufficient for the goal. That's why you need to participate in growth which are linked to businesses like stock market, equities, even in debt funds and all. Mutual fund is a very well regulated, which channelizes small savings to the capital market and hence can provide better return potential to the smallest of small investors. And this is the purpose for which Unit Trust of India was created in 63. Now so many mutual funds are there. SEBI is well regulated. There are stock exchanges. So people should participate in the development of the country through capital market. It requires actually massive effort. It's not one day, 2 day effort. One is right from the school onward. We should do camps and create awareness among the teachers and the students. Second, we should create a band of good registered advisors or distributors who are regulated by SEBI, like LIC has got their agent. If we have a good advisor who is well trained, well regulated, and he goes and touch base with investors and talk to them, then also things can be done. So we need multi-strong approach, direct investor by technology, use of technology. Then we need advisors to go to them, bank branches to talk about mutual fund. Then people need to be aware by direct awareness camps.